The following contest is a special guest referee match. That is for the WWE Women's Championship.
Here's a woman who knows the rules inside and out. I bet she was up all night studying for this.
Please welcome the special guest referee for this match, Charlotte Flair.
I'm sure she's intent on keeping this match squeaky clean all the way through, following the law down to the letter.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
Isn't it? Rules were meant to be freely interpreted and only loosely enforced when absolutely necessary.
Boy, I really don't think you know what rules are.
I respect this superstar plenty, but are we sure she'll be such a great referee?
Let's give her a fair chance, just like she'll give these competitors.
The self-proclaimed role model.
A proven role model.
A childhood dream to be on the grandest stage.
Well, I don't see the same Bayley who used to write school papers about her dreams in this moment.
That's because this Bayley inspires a generation. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model.
Everybody's excited for Bayley to compete here tonight.
Well, except for Cole.
I love seeing her compete. I just can't stand it when she talks.
Iyo Sky is here to show who's really in charge.
A woman who has reached the top of WWE but still demands your respect.
Whether it was Japan, Mexico, or WWE, Iyo's dominated wherever she's competed.
Iyo Sky's become more powerful as a member of Damage Control and became an eliminator for the group. And they, in turn, have raised her to the level of Miss Money in the Bank and the WWE Women's Championship.
A woman who can take out all competitors from the air, but is more than happy to break the rules as a backup plan.
And utilizing both strategies has quickly made her one of the top competitors in the women's division.
Introducing the challenger from San Jose, California, from Tokyo, Japan, the WWE Women's Champion, Iyo Sky.
Taking one final look at the title, WWE Universe anxiously awaiting the sound of the bell. Should be a hell of a match.
Go!
WWE Women's Championship on the line here in this one. A lot of history with this title, and tonight, no doubt, these superstars hope to make history all over again.
Who will stake claim to the top of the division? Who will walk away with the gold around their waist?
Man, oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Jumping. Here's the pin, title on the line. Raising the arm before one.
That pin attempt might have been a tad premature.
A quick reversal by Bayley.
Oh my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Every strike more devastating than the last.
Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex.
Double underarm hook, blocked and countered with a vicious clothesline. Trying to target the back of the neck here.
We know Bayley to be cunning at times, even devious opponent. How do you deal with someone like that in the ring?
You keep her right where you can see her at all times. Bayley can't play any tricks on you if you can see everything she's doing, so use your attacks to keep Bayley right in front of you. Don't let her give you the slip and start laying traps.
She's quick to get her shoulder up.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
No way.
Oh, just completely off target there.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing. She's got her where she wants it.
Incoming.
Through the air.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Oh, what a headbutt.
And she slides her back to the mat.
Nice running crossbody.
Is it enough? Two. Big kick out.
And what was that? The referee trying to pull a fast count out there?
And you all thought we were going to see a fair and impartial official tonight.
Oh, she counters right back on Bayley.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Just got clobbered. Unexpected result there.
Bayley's got her hook. Baileyplex.
Bayley's fired up and wants this crowd to know it.
Oh, she has bad intentions now. Removing the turnbuckle pad.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Check your face out of that one.
But the opponent set up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Big elbow drop.
The champ looking out of sorts.
Smart offense from Bayley as this competitor keeps battling.
Bayley's asserting some dominance now.
That killer instinct from Bayley shining through.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Might be feeling a high after that, but you're not the champion yet. Maybe focus more on winning than mocking the title holder.
And Bayley's firing up the crowd here.
This could be big. Going up, up.
Oh, it's gonna happen. What? Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
And now thrown back into the ring. Setting foot in the ring now. Caught with the lariat. Turning the tables. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Bang! Snap suplex.
She had it scouted.
dropping the elbow. Oh, and targeting the knee.
Would you look at this? She is removing the turnbuckle pad now.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Not where you want to be right now.
Iyo with a turnaround.
Counter after counter.
Oh, that was just malicious.
That was disrespectful.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, what a smash.
That was just insulting.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Piercing the throat. From the ring all the way to the floor.
No doubt Iyo is having trouble here.
Iyo has to start volleying back somehow.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Denied with an elbow.
Oh, wow. Catches them with a jawbreaker.
Iyo managing to get some control.
Fire with a straight shot there. Answering back. The fight is on, and it's furious. And Iyo gets reversed.
Just teeing off with that fight forever vibe.
Reversal. Can they go to the attack?
Toe to toe, treating each other like heavy bags.
Oh, jeez. And now she's climbing to the top.
And that was the kind of count you want to see.
We saw a proper time for her to go home.
Oh, no, wait a minute.
And an effective pin.
And what kind of relaxed count was that?
Our official got into position, and for some reason, their arm stopped working.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
And Corey has the officiating tonight been what you expected?
You always wonder how a special guest ref is going to call the match, but this one has been all by the book.
Boom!
She scores big with the counter. Heartbreaker!
Bayley's looking dangerous in there.
You're not going to find Bayley showing any remorse.
Just bouncing that hip like a basketball.
Big counter by Sky.
Momentum isn't completely out of Io's side just yet.
Now the chance for Iyo to get back into this match.
German suplex!
And she keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Back suplex!
Bayley's got her in her sights.
Bayley could be thinking about the end.
There's the lowest plant.
We got the new champion.
Is it enough? The cover. Two. What a kick out at two.
This is complete insanity. Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
Bayley feeling like she was just robbed of the opportunity to gain the fall.
Right by the clothesline out of nowhere.
Iyo's been on the receiving end for a bit now.
Iyo trying to withstand the surge.
Stomp to the guts.
Oh, an insult to injury.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Dropkick on target.
Double underhook carefully applied, muscling up their opponent. Butterfly backbreaker.
The challenger not looking good right now.
A full display of ruthlessness from Iyo Sky there. Reverses it and plants the knee.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Oh, that was just malicious.
That's disrespectful.
Drops the knee.
Talk about evenly matched here.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
Oh, come on.
The officials flagrantly taking their time.
Every second matters, ref. Hurry up. Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
She looking for here
between the top and middle ropes and a stunner.
Bayley continuously executing her game plan.
You can't
Oh, it's gonna happen.
Whoa, look out. Trying to do as much damage as humanly possible.
But at what cost?
Whip back into the ring.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Takedown. And now punches, rights.
Ooh, just relentless.
Iyo can't seem to gain the upper hand here.
It does look like Sky is struggling right now.
She's got an answer for that.
Effective way to counter any attack.
Iyo with a turnaround. Lighten up the chest and now
straight to the knee.
Reversal. What a counter.
Iyo Sky floating over. Iyo Sky's got it locked in. The Koji clutch. That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Women's Champion, Iyo Sky.
She successfully defended her title here tonight.
She's not losing this title that easily. She's got her sights set on a long reign.